Our population is aging. It's a fact we all know. But most of us don't know what it really means until we're faced with its consequences. The truth is, we'll all end up responsible for the care of our older loved ones. Today, over 6 million people in the UK already do this. That includes 1 in 9 people that juggle caring responsibilities with work. But still, it's something that we don't all like to talk about. It's something that often we don't seek advice on until they've had a bad fall, or we're struggling to arrange their finances, or leaving work early again to drive them to the GP. Most of us are unprepared for caring for older loved ones, and we're not as well supported as we should be when it does come to it. SimplyHealth Care for Life aims to change that by providing people with comprehensive, practical advice and support on every issue related to getting older and caring for those loved ones who once took care of us. From articles designed to cover everything you need to know, including everything you didn't know you needed to know, to a network of experts available to answer your questions on everything from care to legal and financial matters. SimplyHealth Care for Life has been designed to help people make the best decisions when it comes to caring for their loved ones.